This advanced cone drill combines lateral high knees, single leg hops, and backward forward weaves. Performing this drill through resistance will enhance performance gains such as stride frequency, single leg lateral explosiveness, dynamic stability, and balance. Set up 7 cones every 2 yards. In an athletic stance, perpendicular to the first cone, push off the back foot and drive your lead leg as high as possible. As the lead leg moves back to the ground, the opposite leg drives up. Continue this motion until you clear the last cone. Pause, and then high knee back in the opposite direction. Swing your arms as fast as possible to improve foot speed. Stay on the balls of your feet and keep a flat back with your chest over your knees and knees over your toes. When you clear the last cone, pause and then begin hopping over each cone with your right leg. Hop as high as possible and stabilize yourself when you land. When you clear the last cone, pause and then hop back in the opposite direction. When you clear the last cone, you will start moving right, weaving between the cones forward and backward, maintaining a flat back, chest over your toes, hips back, with fast opposite arm swings cheek to cheek. It's important to swing your arms as fast as possible to increase foot speed. When you clear the last cone, you're going to perform the backward and forward weaves in the opposite direction. At the last cone, you have done 1 round. Perform 3 rounds in total.